And hopefully baby Archie will cheers, knocking over his milk, cueing the Manny to say...
I got that. That's why I always bring an extra muscle tea to work.
You never know with this guy.
Laugh, 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 and cut. Let's move over to the living room and we'll rehearse scene 12.
You okay?
Yeah, it's, you know, I feel weird saying all that stuff to these dolls, you know? I didn't get to spend any time with my kids today.
Hey, some of us are going out after rehearsal. You should come.
I swear this is not why I invited you, but Dad's buying. Let's order shots. You guys want some shots? Can we get 6 shots of tequila?
Thank you. To Kevin.
Cheers.
No, you got support, Bob. If the Klan or school touches a hair on your head, your daddy will show up with 20 liberal preachers to protect your skinny little ass. No offense, Mr. Zellman.
We're here for you too, son.
It's a nice thought, sir, but it's not altogether true. The rest of us, we're leaving. We're going back to Mobile and Union Springs and Dothan. What do you think our families are going to do when we get there?
Going to help pick out the limb the Klan's going to hang us from.
I know. It looks scary from where you're standing right now.
You got options, Bob. That's why, in your head, this is just some big game. You do not have the commitment of someone like Rosa Parks.
I'm going to show you something. Got it from my dad. Wanna hold it?
I'm not playing. Did she come home? Did she start a fight, get in your face, piss you off? You get Dad's gun to try to scare her?
Maybe the monster got her.
Enough of that shit! Do you want her to go out and get a social worker and take you away? Is that what you want? We're all we've got, man. Just us. Now tell me what happened.
Stop trying to play the devoted mother act. You don't even believe it yourself. We both know that Trip is the only one you've ever cared about. That's why I had to live with my dad, because you couldn't be bothered to raise me.
I was in a terrible emotional state. My child had been ripped from
me! I was your child too, damn it! I was your child too. I couldn't quite hear you. Must be my delicate, sensitive ears.
You know, I said I'm sorry, okay?
Apology accepted. And you're really late.
Really late for what?
For our very important date.
Where are we going?
No questions. You have to come with me.
It's just a phone call.
I know that, dumbass. Yes, ma'am. And what is it that I can do for you? You know what? The hell with this.